Our person of the week. You know her voice on stage, but have you heard it behind the scenes too, saving lives? Tonight, Alicia Keys using the power of her voice right here at home.
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
You already know Alicia Keys and that singular voice.
Lonely like a highway.
But for the last decade, she's been quietly using that voice to save others. Pushing prevention and treatment for HIV. Her organization, Keep a Child Alive. And the children in those towns and villages in Africa she has helped to save, they now sing to her. And this week, she came home to New York to sit down with us. She also did something else. As cameras were rolling, she took a test, a rapid HIV test, to reignite the conversation here in America.
You say that a lot of us make the mistake of thinking it's just happening over there.
I realized, I myself even, we're just not talking about it in America. There's so many people who are finding themselves newly infected. The infection rate is actually just remaining the same. It's not going down here in America.
I'm Alicia Keys.
And tonight, she was behind a brand new project, Empowered, sitting down with women from all over America living with HIV and surviving. Jen is a wife and a mother.
And pretty much everyone who ends up HIV positive says, I didn't think it could happen to me. And then it happened to me.
Alicia, now a mother herself, wants these women to know they haven't been forgotten. She wants to wipe out HIV for the next generation. Her son, now 2 years old, with her on tour, but he doesn't get to stay up for the whole concert. He knows every inspiring word.
That's become the theme song for New York City, for the world. The world now sings that song.
You know, it's the one thing we can all say we can totally connect with, and that would drive us all to have a chance. And that song is just like all about that.
Having a chance. The singer looking out for those children all over the world, and for her little one when he needs it most.
I didn't pick him up and I just had to rock him in my arms. I said, okay, we're gonna go to sleep. I said, you want me to sing your song? And he said, sing Brand New Me.
Can you give us a bar?
It's been a while. I'm not who I was before. You look surprised. Your words don't burn me anymore. Been meaning to tell ya, but I guess it's clear to see. Don't be mad. It's just a brand new kind of me.
That was for the little guy and for me. Thank you. And so we choose Alicia Keys working toward an AIDS-free generation. What a voice.